Welcome to the Ira A. Fulton Schools of Engineering at Arizona State University. Our college houses the undergraduate and graduate degree programs for engineering, computer science, and a majority of the technology programs that are offered at ASU. This presentation will explore the Bachelor's of Science in Aeronautical Management Technology with a focus area in professional flight. ASU has 5 campuses that span the Phoenix metro area, and the Fulton Schools of Engineering are located on 2 of those, the Tempe campus and the Polytechnic campus. This specific program is located at the Polytechnic campus, but all our campuses are open to all students regardless of where their program is located. We offer a free inter-campus shuttle for our students so they can explore courses, student organizations, activities, and resources at any campus. The Fulton Schools of Engineering is our overarching engineering college for ASU. Underneath that umbrella, we have 6 different schools of engineering. The first 5 you see are located on the Tempe campus, and then the last one you'll see is located at the Poly campus in Mesa. Within the Fulton Schools, we offer 25 undergraduate degree programs and 46 graduate programs. As you can see, that's between both campuses and online. Here at ASU, our housing is set up so that students live in their learning communities. And what that means is, as an engineering student, you'll live with other engineers. If your program's at the Polytechnic campus, then the majority of our freshmen live in Century Hall. If your program is at our Tempe campus, then those incoming freshmen, majority of those live in Tooker House. We see a lot of benefits to not only living on campus, but also living within that learning community. You're being able to build a lot of relationships outside the classroom and being able to really create a strong support system. Students living with other students that are in their majors understand the course load, the homework load, and really almost have a built-in study buddy. Now, if you are a part of Barrett, the Honors College, those students have their own residential communities at both the Tempe campus and at the Polytechnic campus. Our professional flight program is for students who are seriously interested in becoming professional airline pilots. Our graduates are prepared to assume responsibilities in a wide variety of technical related areas within professional aviation flight operations. The Aviation Accreditation Board International accredits our program, and the Federal Aviation Administration certifies our flight instruction. Students in the professional flight concentration learn to fly in an academic environment that prepares graduates for careers as professional pilots. Flight training is offered by a flight provider in aircraft with state-of-the-art avionics using iPads as electric flight bags. Students can also take advantage of pathway agreements for guaranteed interviews with regional airline companies. One of the cool things about having our flight program right here at Arizona State University is our Arizona Clear Sky offers the best flying environment in the country. Students have access to state-of-the-art simulators, including a wide variety of aircraft and flight deck simulation, as well as a regional jet flight simulation training device. Other facilities, like our high-altitude simulation chamber, provides students with educational opportunities that are unique among collegiate aviation programs. As far as career outlook, our professional flight concentration offers students private pilot, commercial pilot, and flight instructor certificates, as well as instrument pilot, instrument instructor, and multi-engine pilot ratings. With these flight qualifications and the technical-based bachelor's, the graduate has a wide variety of career opportunities, including flight crew service on commercial and business aircraft.
Hi everyone, my name is Dan Pasco and I am a senior studying professional flight in the Ira A. Fulton Schools of Engineering. I'm also a check airman in our ASU professional flight program, meaning I conduct stage checks and end of course checks in our commercial pilot course. I'm also the student body president of the Polytechnic campus. So I'm pleasure to share a few words with you guys in terms of my personal experience, why I chose ASU and what I really like about it. So coming from the Midwest, I'm originally from Chicago. So it was a nice area To try to go out to the Southwest United States, try to see something new. A lot of good flight programs across the country. You'll notice that a lot of them will ultimately give you the same FAA certificates at the end of the day. But ASU is really convenient with an airport being right across the street, and we have an awesome flight training provider, ATP, as a third-party provider that does all the flight training for our courses. And it's been a really good opportunity to fly with them, because very rewarding, very high quality training, and I'm now a flight instructor with them, and it's really rewarding to give back to the ASU program. In terms of ASU as a whole, most of my engagement activities have been revolving around our undergraduate student government on campus. We have one on each of our four campuses across the Phoenix Valley. So being on the Polytechnic campus, I have had a great time being involved in our student government all 4 years now in my college career. In the last 2 years, I was student body president, which is a really cool opportunity to network not only amongst my peers and be able to represent and get to meet and learn a lot out of different people, but also within the administration. It's given me a lot better perspective and appreciation for how supportive Arizona State University is to its students. We truly emphasize and embrace the concept that we are one university in many places, that we're going to support students on each campus with an equitable level. We have gyms on all four campuses. We've got sports clubs on all different campuses. We have student organizations, so many on all different campuses, over 1,000 combined between all four campuses. So, really cool opportunity. We have the inter-campus shuttle that goes every 15 minutes from 6 a.m. to 11 p.m. on weekdays to make sure students can get to both their classes as well as their engagement activities. It also runs on the weekend as well. So ASU is really interconnected between the campuses. It's been a pleasure to work with colleagues and fellow students on all campuses with different programs, backgrounds. So student government's been a really big part of my life. I've been really appreciative of all the opportunities I've had with that. So I really encourage you. Whether it's that or any other of our organizations, we have over 70 organizations specifically on the Poly campus to get involved, especially for aviation majors. A lot of us tend to wrap our students in our major, and that's not necessarily specific to aviation or engineering. But I really encourage you to branch out, do other things, get involved with other people, and really helps you be a little bit more well-rounded. And as President Michael Crow would say, he wants us all to be universal learners, and part of that really helps to branch out and have a whole lot of different perspectives, not just within your program. So get involved on ASU. There's so many ways to get involved. I can't even count them all. There's so much between student organizations, Greek life, a lot of paid leadership opportunities, student employment, so many ways that you can really get the best out of your college experience here at ASU. In terms of a few common questions that may be asked specific to the professional flight program, a lot ask on should I get my private pilot's license prior to coming to ASU? And that really depends. So it definitely puts you ahead and puts you about 1.5 semesters ahead of the program. The hands-on flying side of our courses takes about 5 semesters of consecutive training, which would be assuming a summer could count as a semester. So you just put that into perspective. So about 5 semesters. So private pilot training would shorten that by about 1.5 semesters, maximizing the amount of time that you can be a flight instructor. There's plenty of opportunities at ATP and ASU to be a flight instructor. I've never heard of anyone that did not get a job offer that wanted to be an instructor for us. And there's plenty of other places that people choose to flight instruct in the Phoenix area as well. So I encourage you to get your private pilot's license, provided that you can get the whole training for that certificate done. Do not start instrument training. That needs to be done through our 141 course here at ASU and ATP. So that's really important. If anyone else has any questions, you may contact anyone in the Fulton Schools of Engineering, and we'd be happy to answer those.
If you would like to learn more about our programs offered through the Fulton Schools of Engineering, please go to the site listed for more information. There are also two email addresses provided. The first email will connect you with our recruitment team, and the second is a way for you to connect with the advisors in these programs. Thank you for your time, and we look forward to having you become a part of our Sun Devil community.